benefits and enhanced safety protocols are on full display. Sure, it makes the race a little less exciting, but I guess some people would argue that that's worth the price of saving some lives. Not me, per se, but some people. The wait is almost over as the ships are primed.
Two, one, go.
And here they come. After Kale Solora's qualifier win at Isingon last week, everyone's asking if any of the
checkpoint.
I've never seen anything like this. This is a clinic of precision and skill.
Checkpoint.
Look at it!
Wrong.
Someone's helmet must be too tight, because they're flying backwards. The competition is being absolutely dominated right now. Oh! Now it's a race.
Scanning. Contact.
Checkpoint.
That was hot!
Checkpoint.
With the season rapidly approaching, it's going to be interesting to see who, if anyone, really establishes themselves as a racer to watch.
Checkpoint.
There is some exemplary flying happening here today. A real treat.
Checkpoint.
What the hell?
Scanning.
Checkpoint.
Contact.
My understanding is that Consolidate Outland's owner, Silas Kerner, is enjoying the race today from his luxury box. Well, let me just say this, Silas. If you're on the market...
Checkpoint.
Clearing a lap, you've got to wonder if this is the point where racers will begin to make their move. Excellent! Couldn't argue for better conditions to race in, I suppose. Call me old-fashioned.
Wrong direction. Checkpoint.
The pilots leading this race have to be wondering, is this the time to play cautious?
Checkpoint.
This is so incredibly dangerous, but I will not turn away. New Horizon is really proving itself to be a thinking man's racetrack. Couldn't argue for better conditions to race in, I suppose. Call me old-fashioned, but I follow the Wayland Vickers mantra. I love it when the weather's an opponent.
Checkpoint.
Nicely done.
Checkpoint.
I've said it once, I've said it 100 times. Perfecting the foundations of racing will always dominate tech. Come on! The MCR's recently implemented enhanced safety protocols are on full display. Sure, it makes the race a little less exciting, but I guess that's a
checkpoint. Checkpoint.
The qualifier's winding down as we start the last lap. Look at that precision flying. It's outstanding for these pilots to be able to maintain this pace. I can't believe I'm watching this.
Checkpoint. Wrong.
And now there's a pilot flying in the wrong direction.
Checkpoint.
That's a great sight.
Checkpoint.
Everything is looking neat and tidy as these pilots show off why they're the best in the Empire. I can't believe I'm watching this. After Kael Sonora's qualifier win at Issingon last week, everyone's asking if any of today's competition will knock her out of the top slot. I've never seen anything like this. This is a clinic of precision and skill.
Checkpoint.
That's a great sight. With that lap done, this is where strategy is really going to start coming into play. Done? I'm calling it. It's over. Not just this race, but all racing ever. That's how good that finish was. They didn't just win a race. They won racing itself. My understanding is that Consolidate Outlands owner Silas Kerner is enjoying the race today from his luxury box. Well, let me just say this, Silas. If you're on the market for a new best friend, I'm available. And that's all we have for today. Trevor Bass from New Horizon Raceway.
Service. Core system operational. Scan initiated. Contact.
With the season rapidly approaching, it's going to be interesting to see who, if anyone, really establishes themselves as a racer to watch. Racers are lined up and ready to go. And an aggressive start. As the race goes on, pilots are really beginning to fade. What the hell? Some pilots try to win through pure speed, others with precision, and by the looks of it, we have a few pilots out there trying to win through a new strategy. I'm going to dub being awful. After Kael Sonora's qualifier win at Issingon last
week,
there are so many drivers in the rear of this pack who have just not had the opportunity yet to show what they can do. The next. No! success in this race, I ask, can you go faster? And if yes, then please go faster. Checkpoint. What the hell? Couldn't argue for better conditions to race in, I suppose. Call me old-fashioned, but I follow the Wayland Vickers mantra. I love it when the weather's an opponent.
Checkpoint.
We're seeing a lot of ships struggling to get a hold of this track today. The pack's really starting to separate. Racers are entering the final lap. Nicely done. Some pilots really having an off race. They might want to rethink any plans to buy a lottery ticket tonight. I can't believe I'm watching this. Excellent! At this level of competition, seeing flying this shoddy is almost a rare treat. Come on! Mark that, lap done. Oh! Now it's a race! This is just dreadful flying. You see, that's when you know where the ships are really handling well. When they can pull a ring like that and still manage to hold the line. Looks like some of the pilots have chosen to hang back and avoid the whole struggling to win altogether. Another ring cleared. Big risk there. We'll have to see if they made their move a little too early. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, but mostly the ladies, this is Trevor Bask bidding you a fond adieu.
Aerospace. All systems online. Bogey scanning.
fools.
Aerospace. All systems online. Scanning. Bogey. Bogey. Scanning. Scanning. Bogey. Lock. Aft proximity alert.
Thank you.
System green. Begin scan. Contact. Begin scan. Contact. Begin scan. Contact. Missile locked.
Missile locked. Missile locked.
recharging. Shields recharging. Begin scan. Contact. Contact. Flare drop. Shields up.